Justin Carroll requested Salamander 2. This came out in 1996 by Konami. I don't think I've ever played this. This is a spin-off of Gradius. I've played Gradius, and I've done videos of that where I got my ass destroyed, I think. So this probably should be similar. We'll see. I think Salamander, the original, got called Life Force in the U.S. It's fire and, like, special slash bomb. But you can do upgrades like Gradius, apparently. We'll see. This is a Japanese game here. You can tell because version JAA. Alright, pretty cool intro. Alright, we're starting immediately. Speed up. Option. Give me that. Missile. Laser. Option? Lose all my shit, I'm all slow now. There we go. Sometimes I'm... Oh, they follow me! I didn't realize that. Come here. Now I'm slow though. I guess there's always a bigger fish. Shit, we're doing vertical now.
Laser.
I like that they change it up. Oh, I got so fast that I ran right into that fucking car. Twin laser. Oh shit. God damn. Too much shit on the goddamn screen. God damn, man. Shoot the head, he said. Might be too fast now. Back to horizontal. Oh shit, I'm so fast that I'm gonna run into walls. God damn it. Well, at least I'm slower so that I'm not gonna run into everything. Oh well, I don't know, or I will. I love this. Too many fucking projectiles. You could have given like, you could have put less shit on screen and like gave me less continues. Sending out their little troops. Oh, I should have gotten those fuckers. Thank you. God damn, man. Well, apparently you can hold the button down. I didn't realize that. Fuck. Oh, maybe only with the laser. I gotta tap it now. Fuck. Vertical stage. I mean, am I aiming for that? I don't fucking know. Option. Xenomorph type of shit here. I guess I gotta be dodging all this. It's definitely Xenomorph. Or, what is it? J.R. Geiger or something? I think he said, "I'm gonna scare you like you've never been scared before." Oh, shit. These aren't my types of games, these bullet hell games.
Option.
Drunkard Maury. Continued me in the first stage with my credit that I left. Alright, the only reason I beat that game is because they let me just keep continuing, which I appreciate. Alright, thanks for watching.